There we have a dog sitting on the chair. And he's content. And you know what that means. Yes, friends. It means I've written a sad song. But to those who say that I can only write existential sad songs, this is more like a 50s ballad sad song. It's called Last Dance. Now, I've complained before about the fact that I don't think I can sing all that well, but you have to imagine this song being sung by somebody like, let's say, Johnny Cash, or let's say, Chris Isaak, or that kind of Elvis, he could do this, or Brandi Carlile. Step on the floor, lights going down, place closing up. So is this town. Somebody puts on a song from a long time ago. Bartender's gone. They're locking the doors, telling us that we have to go home now. Band's loaded out. Just hold my hand, look in my eyes for 1 minute more. Obviously, that's what you close the concert with.